up, guys? Sunday night. About to go get some deadlifts in, hopefully. Let's see what we can do. It's been a while since we tried to go heavy, so we're gonna try to go heavy. Alright, so we've been here for about 20 minutes, and these two people have been on the same racks that we need for about 20 minutes. So we're gonna go ahead and do something new. We're gonna do some dumbbell deadlifts instead. See how that goes.
Let me borrow.
Okay, so now we're actually going to be able to start doing some fucking deadlifts an hour later. Here we go.
I said I'd film. Huh? Right? Oh, you're back now, don't
Why was that so fucking heavy?
Because you haven't done it in like 3-4 weeks.
Guys, we suck. Jen more than me. More than me.
More than you.
Yeah, you suck more.
Well, yeah, because I love stupid belt.
Jen lost her belt, guys. I'm not fucking buying her another one. You know. I buy you nice shit and then you lose it. All of the time. Yeah, well, what good is it gonna do you if you lose it? She lost it, guys. I don't trust her. Lift some weights, woman. I didn't think I was gonna get that. It did. I think I almost threw up though.
So you
done? No, I gotta do 3-3.
Oh.
That was set one. That's your three?
Yeah.
Jen's having to go beltless here. Beltless. So, that's where I'm at. My 3-3, which is pretty damn light compared to what I was used to. And here's where Jen is. What were you at before?
I'm pretty sure 225 was about 3-3.
Aww. I think Jen's 3. I mean, you're.
I need a whole other plate on there.
Yeah.
Like a good 20 off, right?
Yeah.
40.
40 off. Alright, so I went up. Little baby plates. Going up. Another 3. One more set of 3 to go. Come on!
Hush up.
Let's go! Thank you. So I'm gonna go up another 5 pounds, and Jen's gonna pretend like she's dying. Are you dead?
Not yet. Shit. Come on, I thought you were ready.
Hey, babe.
What?
Cruising down the street in my thick boat. Jacket stitch.
Slapping
the
hoes. Don't forget to go up on it.
God damn it.
Okay. Not his fault.
So is that like four?
What?
Does that count as four? So I did one of the other one.
Doesn't count.
Does
not.
I don't know.
I don't want you to do that in your ear, in the face.
Tell me what to do, woman.
I didn't tell you, I just told you that they wouldn't like that.
Go lift some shit. Yes, one. Two more. Come on. Two more. There you go. One more.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm actually going to go for a one rep. Okay.
Okay.
Haven't done this in like forever. So I've never done that.
For real.
Fuck out of here.
I've done four and then two tens.
We haven't deadlift in like 4 weeks.
Guys, I can lift.
Did I take that off?
I'm lifting things. Things that are slightly heavy. Not like, no, I took it off. I stole it from you.
Oh, okay.
Put it over
okay.
here. Things that are slightly heavy. And it didn't feel too bad. I could actually like go up, but I'm not going to because it's late. It's already like 7:15 and we gotta go home.
Okay, so I tried like to flip that bin sometime and he filmed me like trying to flip it the whole time.
Come on, pull the weight off.
I hate these damn things.
Why are you so special?
I really hate
puppies. What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, oh no.
Oh,
no.
What the fuck,
man? Oh, okay, do I need a puppy?
Jeez, Weezy. Jeez, Weezy. Jeez, buddy. What are you doing? Eat your food. What are you doing, Kyla Bear? What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? Alright. So we're home. I gotta eat some food. And get ready for tomorrow. Hey, babe.
What's up? sugar cookies.
There's dishes to be done.
Hop to it.
Get your ass to work.
I did all of those cookies and baking. That's my third, fourth time to wash dishes today. I don't care
what cookies you made. I don't want those damn cookies. Why don't you wash the dishes?
Whatever. You know you want them cookies.
No, I can't have them right now. I'm so
fat. Oh, you should do your macros right.
Anyway, so food time.
Oh, I didn't check my fibers.
This video was from Sunday. Deadlifts, obviously, as you can see. Might have gotten some of my strength back. Who knows? If you like this video, subscribe, comments, likes, shares, all that shit is welcome. If you're a subscriber, comments, you have to comment. It's a fucking requirement now. Like, if you don't comment, then what are you even doing with your life? If you're not a subscriber, then subscribe. It's just that fucking simple. Let's have a conversation. Conversate with me down there. Till the next video. Peace.